Back, she'll see Sandy doing jumping jacks. Hey, no fair. I'll just land right in the box. Let me just trade Patrick. Mr. Krabs, no. I just want to trade Patrick.
Loud
go on over to the up there.
Hey Larry, what's shaking?
Sandy, boy am I glad to see you. I need your help. My TV reception has been terrible lately. I need to have someone replace my old antenna with this shiny new one.
Yes, sir. That fair antenna is shinier than a $3 bill. Well, why don't you replace it yourself?
I'm not really much of a jumper.
So, what's jumping got to do with it?
Because the old antenna is up there.
It's actually a golden spatula, genius.
The robots have blocked off that building, and I can't do all those fancy moves you and SpongeBob do to get across these gaps. All I can do is flash! Wanna see?
Yeah, great. So what are you gonna do with the old antenna?
Oh, that? It's yours if you replace it with a new one.
Well, I have been getting bad TV reception in the tree dome. Okay, Larry, you got a deal.
Okay, so we're actually gonna replace an antenna for Larry. Well, it's actually a golden spatula, which is a real reason why his TV reception is bad. That butt up there, his name is Chuck. He is a really, really annoying robot. Hands down. Because he's got a powerful aim. He knows where you're going. Loser. Ah!
I'm getting dizzy just watching.
Here's another one. Now here's an example of how I'm trying to get a super monster combo while trying to get rid of these little pests. Ah! That didn't work out because they keep hurting me. Hey, Matt! Yes. Don't like this. Got to swing on a set of hooks to get to that golden spatula before time runs out. Yes, Sandy, you have to carry Patrick's socks, whether you like it or not. What a bunch of varmints! They go on each other! No, that's not really a... Watch! See? These still have got each other. Are you serious? Right. Boing, 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 boing. We're gonna get rid of him because he's making things awkward. Now. I'd like to show you something. You see this big fanny thing? Which is actually where that annoying squeaky sound is making. There's a sock. What you do, if I can do it. Well, that was odd.
Someone better make good use of all these.
Well, good work anyway, Sandy. You got the purple shiny object. Let's see if we can try this again. Whoa! Whoa! Come on, send another third one. No, don't fall, Sandy! Jeez. Talk about stubborn little pests. Forget it. We're gonna do this again. Are we? Sorry, Sandy. It is a shame. You're wearing SpongeBob's underwear and carrying Patrick's socks. Come on, fire up! How far that tartar shoots. Whoa! Ready? Pretty cool, huh? Amen. He's such a varmint. Take that. I'll stop it here.